more real life music. Self-motivated, whole lot of hatred. I put my heart in it and left my soul naked. Pins and pads got me through them years I was caged in. Now they listening with ears of anticipation. Couple real ones love to see a nigga make it. So it's easy to maneuver through the ones that's faking. If the rule don't apply, then you gotta break it. They don't give you what you want, then you gotta take it. Stand up is the only way that I'ma face shit. Made use of the time that you niggas wasted. I done wrote a lot of rhymes sitting in the basement. So I feel like getting mine really only makes sense. They see my incline, they ain't gotta say shit. But they hate with the same tongue that they pray with. Typed out with the same hands I make them pay with. Now they see that the king ain't the one to play with.
On a hill, two-car garage. I just wanna make me live like a star. I just want more. I just want more. Is there too much to ask for?
Found a way to eat, cause I'm up and on my grind when you other niggas sleep. Now I'm 10 albums deep and they still question. If I can do it, so can you, that's the real lesson. Minor failures make you motherfuckers feel better. Like seeing other niggas lose help you deal better. They lack confidence, they cocky out of fit. They don't see me as an artist, just a threat to their career. And they don't know me shit, but they'll respect me while I'm here. When I'm gone, they gon' love me for the fact I was sincere. I ain't never said shit that I ain't mean. And I ain't never used I, cause that ain't team. Even when it was I, still said we. Cause the lack of support is what propelled me. We still winning.
I just want a brand new ride for a car. I just want a house on a hill, two-car garage. I just want more. I just want more. Is there too much to ask for?
Is there too much to ask for?